All right. Welcome back, everybody. Sports Chat 503. March Madness is here at the NIT. Is in Eugene, people, finally. We have the LSU win, and then this is the Iowa game playing the Hawkeyes today. Favorable opponent. See if we can get this win. We'll see you guys later on. Go down.
Thank you. Thank you. Three, D, J, Silver! Yeah. Thank you. soon. Five seniors and a great season for the Ducks. Thank you very much. Good job, Mr. Deer announcer. Thanks for attending today's game. Final score again, UofL 108, Iowa 97, and I say to you tomorrow, aloha.
Welcome back, everybody. Sports Chat 503 post game after the Iowa Hawkeye defeat. Huge game today, man. Scored over 100 points. That was epic for us in the college basketball world. Many times you're not scoring over 100 points, so that was pretty sweet to watch. And then there's a pretty good crowd in there today, man. It was really more than we expected, for sure. So we're here after the game, at the little buffet, chilling out, about to head back to Portland. So we'll get the next victory, hopefully, against the Washington. See what we can do there against those dreaded Huskies, man, those guys. So, but then season goes on. All right, guys, check us next week. Sports Chat 503. Adios.